See, I brought Brenda back here because I figure if I'm gonna fight this guy, I wanna fight him here.
Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, who could have predicted that my undercover assignment would lead to the Balkan ordering me to deliver Brenda? This could all work to our advantage. The Balkan ordered Brenda kidnapped, and we want to know his identity.
Yeah, so you want me to let you stage a kidnapping?
Yeah, I'll contact the Balkan as Roman and make it clear I'll only hand Brenda over if he shows up in person.
See a few problems with this.
What?
The first thing is Brenda's not exactly cooperative.
Well, you can deal with that.
Okay, the second thing is the Balkan is only going to show up in person if he trusts you. How's that going?
It's not great. I mean, yeah. Look, we're still in the testing phase. In fact, the latest test is here in Port Charles. I brought her back alive. There was no way I was going to kill Siobhan, so she's hiding out at Windermere. And God willing, the Balkan will believe that I followed orders.
Yeah, but that's not the same thing as leaving a body.
No, but at least it's consistent. I mean, Ronan was known to be inventive in his methodology.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you about the Balkan. He's not going to be put off so easily about Brenda. He's after her.
I know. If I say I have her, I'll have to produce her.
Yeah, and you can only produce her to him in person. It does us no good to take out any more of his guys.
Look, if showing up in person is the only way he can get Brenda, he's going to come.
And you're okay where all this is going to lead?
I'm just trying to keep this as simple as possible, man. I have one job, and that's to identify the Balkan to Interpol. I mean, I've been doing research to support my cover, and this guy is beyond corrupt. He's a monster. He exploits children for profit. He fills the streets with drugs and AK-47s. He commits crimes against humanity, and all without a face. And fate has put me in a position to take this guy down. I am not backing out.
Okay, and a guy like this is fixated on Brenda. Just doesn't add up.
Brenda's making some headway. I mean, she's shining a light. It's bad for business.
Yeah, that's what she says.
You think there's more?
Yeah, I know there's more. But Brenda's not talking.
So get her to talk.
Have you met Brenda?
I'll find a way to be in touch.
Okay.
She's calmer. You know, I don't know how long that's going
to
last.
She's still talking about going back to Rome?
Yeah, she's driving me up a wall.
I was hoping she'd change
her mind. Can we just talk about business here for a second?
Yeah. Well.
Because I think we have an unexpected break where the Balkan's concerned.
I'm listening.
All right, I already told you Lucky's undercover trying to ID the Balkan.
The guy gets around, did Lucky meet him?
Not yet, but he just got an order to grab Brenda. So just listen, I think if we can work together, we can flush this guy out.
Okay, you know what? He threatened Brenda. I don't want that. He's got to be dealt with.
I understand that.
And another thing I want to be clear on. Brenda is not to be used as bait.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey. Jason's not here.
Yeah, I know. Max and Milo told me I can wait. Sadly, I'm used to it.
So I've hardly seen you.
Yeah, I know. I've been working, and I actually have a little bit of free time, so I figured I'd spend it with Jason. But we like spending as much time together as we can get. You guys are lucky.
The point is to protect Brenda, not to make her a moving target.
Believe me, if there's any way not to involve Brenda, I'm going to take it, but it's not going to be easy to fool the Balkan.
But you're going to have to, because Brenda doesn't know her limitations, and she'll just do what she has to do.
You don't have
just
to
because
tell
she
me,
wants, just like
son,
in Rome.
Please.
In Rome, she's walking around, people are after her, she didn't care, because that's what she wants.
Well, you can trust me to keep Brenda safe.
I know it. I just got to let this go, you know.
Because it's what Brenda wants.
I know.
And
it's
don't you have Brenda... to take Brenda for her word.
Ooh, hi.
Hey.
Let me take a wild guess. You're here to see.
Yeah, I was hoping that she had a minute.
Hey! I do have a minute. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, so happy to come home and find you.
Well, I have been staying away because of Brenda, but what? I decided I am not going to do that anymore.
Don't do that.
Mm-mm. Chuck said perfect timing.
You know, if this whole thing with Lucky works out, Brenda will be gone.
A phony kidnapping is a workable plan with one minor adjustment.
What?
You can't use Brenda as bait. Jason, you've got to use me.